Just upgraded to the new AccountRight and ready to start working in the cloud? Then this video is for you. It explains things you might need to know to finish your upgrade. Keep watching if your staff need access to work online, you have invoices and forms that you've customised and need to bring across, or you use BASlink to report GST in Australia. After upgrading, your file will be online unless you opted not to put it there. Also, the way your team will access the file has changed. Let's get your users ready. User roles have been added to control what your users can do with your company file. To roll this out, we had to turn off your users' access during your upgrade. As the administrator, you need to give your team access again and assign their roles. Reactivate the user and confirm that they will be using a my.myob account to sign on. Enter their email address and, if they'll be working offline, give them an offline password. You can assign roles to suit the kind of work you want them to be able to do with your company file. When you save these details, an invitation to work online will be sent to the user's email address. And since you've just invited them, you won't need to make any other changes. After they accept the invitation, they're ready to start working online with your company file. Whenever you need to add new users, like your accountant, to work online, you'll do this from here. You can also set up your own roles to suit your business anytime. Are you looking for your personalised invoices or forms? Don't worry, you just need to upgrade them to the new version. You'll do this using the Migrate Custom Forms tool. To upgrade them, find the folder that contains your personalised forms. This will be the Forms folder, where your previous version is installed. Only choose the forms you want to use, and you're done. You only need to do this once, as your forms now sit within this file and are ready for anyone to use from anywhere. And you'll never need to upgrade them again. That's another new feature. Speaking of new features, the Forms tool is completely new as well, so it's a good idea to print or preview your upgraded forms, in case any changes are needed. We have another video that explains the forms changes. If you opted not to put your file online during the upgrade, but you now want to, no problem. Your local file will have a purple status bar instead of green. Just click it and choose to go online. You'll need your my.myob account details and to be the administrator of this account. Then follow the prompts to upload it. Yep, that easy. Your file is no longer on your computer, it's in the cloud and ready to be accessed by anyone, anywhere. Let's take a look at some other key things you should know. Now that your file is online, it's always backed up and can be accessed anywhere by your team. However, in the rare case you need to work without the internet, like on a plane, you can temporarily work offline by checking out your file. But if you do this, no one else can access the file, so be sure to check it in when you're back online. When you do start entering transactions, you might notice that the print and email buttons have moved to the top of the window. We've put all the tools in one place to make them easier to find. For those in Australia who use BASlink to report GST, you need to upgrade your BAS settings. Open BASlink, go to Setup and Links from the File menu, and choose Import. Locate and select your previous BASlink settings. You'll find this where your previous software is installed, within the BASlink folder in the Setup folder. You'll notice that your ABN is the file name. Once you open this file, BASlink is ready to go. And that's it. We hope you love the new AccountRight as much as we do.